Memorial Park, downtown Oshawa, was a sea of purple last night for an evening of hope to remember those who have committed suicide because of bullying and homophobia. Parents and friends of lesbians and gays and the Distress Center of Durham invited people to come out wearing purple for a night of emotional speeches and remembrance. Candles were lit inside a paper bag with the names of people who committed suicide on them. PFLAG Durham's president, Donna McAllister, says it's an important event because even with the rights gay people now have, homophobic bullying still happens in schools.
We have all these laws for human rights. Our kids can get married now, they can have kids of their own, and yet in high school, or elementary school even, they're being abused and beaten every day, and there's no help for them.
Former Student Association President and Regional Counselor Amy England spoke to the crowd about her experience with bullying. She said she was there to support her gay friends and anyone in the LGBTQ community who doesn't have the support they need.
I just think of my friends, like my best friend, and he's had a much easier time than most with coming out. And for those that don't have that support, I just think how hard is it if people don't accept who you truly are, and then how can you really truly accept yourself? So that's why I'm here tonight. I'm here to stand up for those people and to say it doesn't matter. All matters is that you're you.
Other communities held similar events yesterday, including one in Ottawa to remember teenager Jamie Hubley, who committed suicide last week after being bullied. The Evening of Hope in Durham Region had a large turnout and is expected to continue next year. For DC News, I'm Nathan MacKinnon.